We got a Zerk. Mistakes were made. Okay. There we go. Name a character from every faction that you should play. Peacekeeper.
Round two.
Yorm. Kensei. Nushia. There we go. I got to drink some more reaction juice, guys. I haven't parried that zone in a very long time, so. Come here. Ooh, that was spicy. That was spicy. Nice. Nice. I thought it was going to be an empty one.
Round four.
Gotcha. Got it that time. Nice. Got him.
Victory.
Let's go. Alright, let's do this. Come on, Orochi. I gotta get better with Valk. It's been too long. Let's go.
Victory.
I didn't restart my computer last night, guys. I'm sorry. No, I said I would. I'm sorry. Did you guys see the deflect? Yo, please tell me y'all saw the deflect. I gotta get it again. Damn it. That's what I get, bruh. Drew Blackburn. Why would you say that? Blackburn's my guy. The For Honor creator? Blackburn is amazing.
Round four.
Thank you. I knew I should have just see. Okay, hold on. This Orochi trying to get me, bro. Hold on. Bop, bop. Got him. Nope. Got him. Got him. Nope. Yeah, there we go. Do it again. All right, this. Yeah, okay, there we go. Yeah, good enough. Good enough. Good enough. All right, let's do this. Throw the hook. Throw the heavy. Throw another heavy. Nice. He possibly could have threw that heavy. Gotcha.
Victory.
That dodge forward shook him a little bit. There we go. Hit him with the sweep. Dang, that should have been a deflect, huh? I gotta learn how to deflect off heavies. Like, just get the timing down. Uh-oh, a little bit of desync going on here.
Victory.
There we go. That beard on fleek. Thank you.
Round two.
I look tired. I don't feel tired. Maybe I look tired, but I really don't feel tired. Dang. Still got the sweep. I screwed up the punish, but I still got it. Let's go. I meant to throw him to be like, I don't know why I meant to throw thin light, but light came out first. Like, it's weird. I know. My brain just got jumbled up right there. Oh, I had the wall too. Let's go. Deflect the storming rush. Let's go. All right, let's go, Zerk. Wait, what? Stella told you to 1v1 me? That's a little better. Yo, what's up, Don? Appreciate the tier one sub. I see you level 58 in New World, Don. You won't believe what I've been doing. Baby, yeah, you won't believe what I've been doing in New World. I've been leveling up my fishing, and I just take a rough guess on what level I am on my fishing. take a rough guess. 35, more like 55. I got to the last quest on the chain quest for the fisherman quest, whatever, the main fishing quest. Oh, okay, you went for that. Okay, I like it. No, almost press heavy right there, almost did. Ooh. There we go. I'll take it. Good fight. Oh, he's going Valk now. But would you look at this? What a turn of events. That sucks. I can't believe I missed that light parry. He threw a light opener and I missed it. And I was waiting for it too. That's when it really sucks, when you're waiting for the light parry and you still miss it. I don't think I can do that. Okay. Oh, I can. Nice. Good fight. You need 172K. Dang. Same. I need that. I need about that much too. Yeah, it takes a while. It takes a very long time to get that stuff. Round three. I could have focused on that, but instead I did fishing. You got into a war? Nice. I haven't even applied. I don't think I'm high enough level, or I don't want to just ruin it for the guild. So, you know. Dang, mine whiffed too. That sucks. Hey, I needed one more mix up. I went for the sweep. I needed one more mix up. Dang, man. What I had him.
Round 5.
Put me in the back and heal, but my heals aren't the strongest. Coming down to the final match. There we go. All right, come on, Kyoshin. Okay, I like it. There we go. Am I excited for season 2? Oh yeah, of course, of course. For Demon Slayer? Yeah.
Round 2.
Out of Snam. Got him. There's a maintenance? Oh, snap. Looks like I got off at the right time then. All right, come on, Valk. Show me what you got. okay. Got you.
Victory. Round two.
Victory. Accidentally pressed the touchpad. I gotta stop doing it. The one time I actually go for the parry instead of crushing countering. Any hard feints in the GB.
Round four.
Dang, I missed it. There we
Victory.
Go. Nice little deflect. All right, let's do this. Yo, Pig with the 13 gifteds, man. Thank you. Gotcha. Come on. Thank you, man. Yo, 13 gifteds. And we hit the sub goal. Thank you, man. Thank you so much. Congratulations to everyone who just got a gifted sub. Here we go. It ain't over yet, boys. It ain't over. Got him. Oh, yeah. Let me give you a round of applause. I almost forgot, man. Let me give you a round of applause. And Law with the 5 gift subs. Round of applause, man. Round of applause. Thank you so much, guys. Appreciate the support.
Round 3.
Oh, yeah. We got the hype train. Hype train is close. Sub gift for you, Bits, now to start a hype train. Ooh. I thought he was going to throw a light, so I reacted to whatever indicator came up.
Defeat.
These Raiders must be stopped. These Raiders and Shigokis must be stopped. They have to be stopped, chat. They have to be stopped. Oh, I thought I could block. I'll take that, though. Yes. No, that's enough. That is enough, Raider. That's enough. All right, let's go. I hate that deflect. I press circle before. Okay. Mr. Tiandi, what's up?
Round 2.
That is how it is done, you see?
Yo, Mega, thank you for the sub. The tier 2. I've been great. Thinking I have enough time to. Backstep and go into full guard to dodge the GB. I keep thinking it won't track me, but it will.
Round 3.
Shiro, what's up?
Oh, God. I
That was supposed to happen the first time. I was supposed to hard cancel it like that.
Victory!
Stop wasting my time, you fools!
How often do you look for the white flash indicator? Oh, I don't do any of that. If I think it's a light, I parry when I see red. If I think it's a heavy, I'll wait until, you know, to parry it. That's how I play, at least. Okay, I gotta start getting that. There we go. I gotta start getting that, bro. I got to. So basically, after I like hit him with like at least two, or like if I do a triple light chain, and either he gets hit by it or blocks it, whatever, he'll throw a light out there. And I keep thinking, okay, he's gonna switch it up, maybe throw a heavy. No, he throws the light every time, so just gotta parry it. Dang it. Dang. There we go.